be back on now. There we go.
Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
I
Someone should have taken a gun safety class.
Yep.
Critic once wrote that Amos Beauregard was the Rodin of the Bayou, but Beauregard was functionally illiterate and had no idea who Rodin was. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. In spite of their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four.
What happened to where? Which spot are you talking about? The guy on the furthest seat in the back had his skull blown off, and the guy in the middle seat had the shotgun on his shoulder pointing to the back. So that was the joke about gun safety. I mean, they're both dead regardless, so it doesn't matter much. Yeah. Oof, indeed.
Constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world.
Well, back to base. Evolve a little.
Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.
Yep. we can upgrade this, so let's do that. Oh, it's max upgrade too. Good to know. Yeah, that's like one body part. There's a bioelectric set. Oh, the tornado upgrade, that's probably DLC. So, hold on, how much do we need? What? For the last upgrade here? 12. Oh, that's a little bit away.
The shark needs to prioritize oxygenation. Time is running out for this pelagic predator.
Apex predator of this region. It's pretty cool. No, wait. Nope, that could be.
A driving force for the bull shark.
Okay. degrees, that's high. Ooh! There we go.
The bull shark will eat just about anything. Remember, if you find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman. Of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Adorable. These soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value. Thank you.
I used to buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contains 7 hormone-disrupting chemicals and palm oil.
I got something new. Hooray. Well then, since everything else wants us to be an adult here, let's see what we can do over here. Combat. Where? It's a snack, that's not combat.
A water's murkiness, or turbidity, can significantly raise the risk of a shark attack.
Now we're pretty close to level 10 as well, which is nice. Oh, that's useful. Gonna save those crystals, minerals, whatever for health upgrade. No idea. I guess we might get a new what's it called? Might reach a new stage in life. You went from pup to teen. So you might get young adult or something nice as next. The apex. And it says with it Grotto, which I will be doing before killing the apex. So let's see what happens at level 10. Ooh.
is now an adult, and she should probably spend less, save more, and start researching indexed mutual funds.
Hooray! Big independent woman who needs no man. Gosh, we're starting to look pretty nasty. Well then. Time for the first Apex Predator, huh? Boss fight! Well, she is a shark lady. This game is very progressive. We are playing a female main character. Oh yeah, I just love it. Let's go ahead and open this gate right away. So I couldn't do that before.
This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow.
Okay. Looks like the next step is going to be Elder.
Tooth Nightmare, the Barracuda.
Oh, that doesn't look healthy. Oh, jeez. Hold on. This is a lot easier than I expected. Ow. Yeah. Doesn't really hurt that much. Wait. Good. Yeah, no. This shouldn't be a problem at all.
While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true.
Ooh. Interesting. Most effective for boat combat. Well. Track this one and try to get there. And after that, a cutscene to watch, I guess. Okay, doesn't look like me. There. So yeah, let's check the new upgrade.
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
Getting close to the final health upgrade as well. That's nice. It needs the same stuff as well. Well, doesn't add defense, so... Ooh. Those are some nasty teeth, that's for sure. Well, let's stick with these for now. Maybe later, or when the mission is due. Hunt boats specifically. Yeah, upgrading the radar was good and useful.
The threats to our ocean seem overwhelming, but by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires.
Very tasty. I also enjoy the detail that the huskier, well-fed people need longer to chew. Maybe it's the cutscene. Oh well. Let's do that then.
Back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. You got two can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. Used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter. That's all he was. If anybody were gonna catch the Mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment, got himself loose. Boy, he wanted that shark. Wanted it bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
What happened to your father?
Huh?
What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.
Oh, soll ich jetzt Mitleid mit dem haben oder was? Never.
Just like Kyle LeBlanc, our young bull is the inheritor of a long family tradition, struggling to find her place in the world.
Ooh. No environment. Yes, please.
Scientists have hypothesized that sharks can mistake boats for a whale or some other large creature that doesn't really look at all like a boat.
Just looks nice. Do one more fight with some people.
To ensure the safety of the public, a bounty has been placed on the fugitive shark.
Yeah.
angry bull shark loose, local hunters are forced to post bail and shrug off last night's hangover so they can take to the water.
Jesus.
The savage shrimper, Pookie Paw.
Pookie Paw.
Things are getting heated in this war of attrition between man and nature. Time is running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and poor impulse control with them.
I think we got an upgrade as well. It was pretty hectic.
Anywhere.
You're not safe there.
Hunt is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's. Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals.
Very nice. Rich people. Bigger boats, for sure. Sharks. Interesting.
The Gulf is filled with creatures both foreign and familiar.
Left of this one.
The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. Protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass. The bull shark might eat now, but later it may regurgitate the contents of its stomach to escape a predator.
Interesting. Shit.
using this medication, if you experience priapism, do not attempt to improvise your own surgical shunt.
Supposed to go here, so let's go here first. Lock the grotto.
Can the shark discover the miracle of self-love?
All right then, take care. Thanks for coming.
Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty bulk. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.
Then take care. Thanks for coming.
Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. USGA Rule 4.182 might have saved these damaged clubs from abandonment. Thank you. our hunters will not give up on finding their prey, at least until things quiet down or they run out of hard limit. The battle is over, but the war goes on. Import this Mako from Sri Lanka and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting storyline.
Animals for tasteless, nutritionless body parts than a $450 round of golf.
A shark may wound or kill, but its actions are never deceitful or personal. random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. Consistently the most difficult hole on the course, many golfers struggle with this par 7 humdinger. Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything. Somebody's drinking team has a drowning problem. No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage. In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. The shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror. The shark hunting sector has experienced significant growth, leaving a lot of local openings for amusement ride operators. Another unsuccessful and insatiable fish. The bull shark is 9/10 appetite. The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment. The Barracuda does little to intimidate the shark. Get some water in her gills. Fort Clovis responds with swift retributive action. Powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
See that hole there? Suck it in one shot like an elephant. And if Cliff Gillich tell you I didn't, he'll lie.
Attention spans are short. We've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. With the ability to travel across entire oceans, why this one would willingly stay in Port Clovis is beyond me. Nothing gets a kingfish in the mood quite like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordu into a spawning ground attests to their love of seniors golf. Kangaroos are part of a complete balanced breakfast for anyone aspiring to one day suffer from fatty liver disease. Shark's propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. A shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. Predator's torpedo-like form allows her to navigate the area. To catch a kingfish is with a wire leader twin treble bait rig on a 7-foot rod, or you can just be a shark. Shaped kingfish prefers warm coastal waters and not being killed by sharks.
Growing cotton and rice, and started growing luxury vacation home.
Pork Clovis local seldom miss an opportunity to indulge in mindless, gratuitous slaughter.
Thank you.
the hunt ends. But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Shark wants to avoid intestinal injuries, she will return to the water. It takes 3 hours of training and $8 to become a licensed shark hunter. Though very few bother with this formality.
These fish people parties always end in a fight over whether the poodle we can carry mix should be called a poodle or a weed.
The fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis. Amongst tourists and locals alike is far from buoyant. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm. Another shark hunt draws to a close. Spanish mackerel. The king mackerel doesn't really talk to its family and prefers that you just stop asking questions, okay? Hockey sticks are still legal according to Baton Tordu course rules, but not for long if membership director Doug Thompson has anything to say about it. Golf ball diving is an exciting and growing field where you can risk alligators and venomous snakes for 7 to 10 cents per ball. Members of Baton Tordu who commissioned this piece apparently found it whimsical, whereas if you ask me, it's a little trite and unimaginative. shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection. Sultan of Speed, the Maker. The Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako. A peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water.
Damage resistance here. Ansonsten, well, I think I'll call it quits for tonight. Thank you all for coming. It was nice to have you over for the stream, and until next time.